can make you bad. This ain't nice to me, bitch, I want you dead. In the back of a hearse, something's worse than this hurts. I sang for you with the king of hell. I rang your bell with the king of hell. I wanna see you burning, I don't mean well. I wanna see you burning in the pits of hell. Here's my gift, other gifts don't fit. Don't say shit and open it, bitch. A piece of paper folded into a Rolex. Smithkins means that you're running out of time. You ain't getting yours, but I'ma get mine. Why you so bright, it'll make you blind. Snakes and demons are now your kind. The king of hell will come for you. Hope it's dream, hope it ain't true. The king of hell will come for you. I hope you die. I hope it's true. The devil knows you're dead.
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 Take my soul for the wicked shit I've said. The bodies that's kept up under my bed. The path that I paved that's covered in red. All the shit that's in my head. On the day when they broke their bread. Them lines they read was the lies they said. Disguised inside when they find them dead. Them hell fake notes gonna save my ghost from the bits that wrote. Gonna save your soul, better off for what? Some fucking gold, I'ma do my best. Fuck the rest, don't stress at best. Leave a bloody mess, who wanna contest?
The king of hell will come for you. Hope it's dream, hope it ain't true. The king of hell will come for you. I hope you die.
What up, y'all? How we fucking doing tonight? Daddy's home, baby. Daddy's fucking home. What's going on, y'all? Justin, Derek, Stevie P. Appreciate y'all coming through. How we fucking doing tonight, fellas? Thank you so much for that love. My man Derek Dirt dropping at 500 stars right off the bat. Look at you, Derek, you fucking sexy motherfucker. Just a heads up, if you're dropping 500 stars, the scare alerts do not start going on until we actually get into the game. Nothing happens in this screen. But nonetheless, thank you, Derek. I fucking love you for that 500 star drop, man. It's been a minute. How you fucking doing tonight, y'all? Are we ready to get scary in this motherfucker? I gotta get my other screen pulled up real quick, and then we are fucking on the roll. No, Derek, we are playing Emily Wants to Play. That's what's going on. Emily Wants to Play.
Ready?
That's what's happening.
Scary.
I have no idea what I'm about to play. I have no idea what's about to happen. But it's supposed to be scary. Let me align my shit. Guess I need to dislike the stream. Why would you ever do that for? What? Why would you ever do that for? I'm doing great, just chilling. Hope you're having a great night, brother. You are extremely correct. I am doing a great, fucking having a great night. Love you. Thank you for popping in. I accidentally shared you to my in-laws orphanage fundraiser page. Whoops, you might want to fucking delete that quick, Steve. No share here. It's all good. No need to share. Thank you for coming through. Man, I love you guys. Hope you're having a great night. Rockin' motherfucking roll, y'all. Thank you for coming through. We are going to get into some crazy gameplay here. Because Emily wants to play. I have no idea what's happening or how things are going to go. Just want to make sure I got everything I can hear.
Killer boots, man!
Yeah! Steve, did you get to let that deleted, my friend? I don't think your fucking charity fundraiser page wants to see what's about to be seen here. Before we get into a very big religious page, gotta go delete that real quick. Why didn't you, did you type that shit up before actually deleting it? Are you insane? You should have deleted that shit before you even typed the first fucking part about it. Oh man, too late. Here they come, Steve, they're coming in. We went from 3 to 5 viewers. They're coming in now. You better hurry up and delete that shit. Stuff. You better delete that stuff. Damien, my boy, over on Twitch. What's going on tonight? How you doing, brother? What's fucking happening with you? Hope you're doing good. Let's go over here. Switch it up to the main screen. Get into this fucking game. I shared and I liked. Damn, Derek, thank you so much, brother. I appreciate that, man. I didn't know what you meant when you said no share here. I didn't see it. They don't pop up. None of my pop-ups fucking pop up right now while I'm on this fucking crazy TV screen. Oh, my goodness. But thank you for the like and the share, Derek. Rockin' motherfucking roll, man. Hope you're doing good, brother. It's good to fucking see ya. Steve Perkins in the house. Damien over on Twitch. Just home from work. About to run some Rebirth. Get them games in, Damien, my boy. Thank you for coming through. Princess said, I get extra paranoid when I share the stream. I have many groups that it would really suck if I posted it there. Okay, it's deleted. That's good. Hopefully no damage was done already. My man Justin I'm coming through with 407 days of followers. Rock and roll to fucking Justin I'm, man. Appreciate the love, brother. Let's go over here and get into this screen. And let's go to this and this and this and this. Yes. Let's fucking do it. What is about to happen here tonight, guys? I don't know. They are all boomers anyways. Probably went to bed by 8 p.m. Aussie Froggy Gaming coming through. What up, Aussie Frog? How you doing tonight? Let me turn this up. If somebody could kindly like the stream on Facebook, I could get an idea of where my volumes are at. If you have yet to do so, it would be freaking amazing. In the meantime, let's smoke this real quick. God damn, that screen is dark, eh? This game is fucked. There we go. Felicia D coming through with the like. I'm going to turn that bitch up a little bit louder. Let's see how this goes. I'm talking about my own headset. I got to turn my own headset up, man. I got the whites on so I can hear everything as it's going on. So if anybody drops a scream thing, it goes through my head. So I need to be able to hear it. Justin said, you got that all fuck yeah shirt and my nice Mr. Green hat ready to ship out? Fuck yeah, I do, Justin. You say the word and it's done. Inbox. Let's... Absolutely fucking amazing. We are doing good. All right, press A to play. Aussie Froggy over on Twitch said this game is fucked. So let's see this. My morning motivation. What's your morning motivation? What is that? Whoa. Yes, I agree. I'm not going to read any of it. I agree. Let's go. Ah, fuck me, noises and games, goddamn. You will see, man. Great. I'm glad I get to see how fucked this is. I don't know if I'm ready yet. I had me a little trolley-oly for a snack tonight. You know what I'm saying? A little trolley-oly for a snack, so. Woohoo! She will follow you, asking about my damn cup. Oh! I don't know about the cup. I don't handle the shipping on that stuff. I only handle shipping on the bracelets and the fucking stash jars. I have no idea.
Hello. Your pizza's here.
You ready? Let's go. I'm a pizza delivery boy. Shit is mad loud. Pizza delivery man. At your service. All right. Let you get a little fucking video game. Light switch. Hand here. I see what you're doing, but I don't. Alright. It's really loud. Now it's really quiet. Why is it so fucking quiet now? Oh god, I guess I gotta leave it loud. I'm kidding, I assume that. You ready? Let's go. Of course I'm fucking ready. Peyton Shanholtz coming through with the like on the stream. Aunt Peyton, thank you for that love. Hope you're doing good tonight. Hope you don't get scared easily. Pick up. Flip over. How do I pick up? Oh, B. RB or B to interact with objects. Okay. Flip over. Look at that. All right. Left bumper if you have one. A flashlight. RB, B to interact. All right, that's your thing. Push to zoom. Push to sprint. Justin, Galen coming through with the like. Thank you, Justin, for that like. I appreciate you, brother. All right. So that's how we pick up and interact with things. Now this thing right here says, yoo-hoo! Yoo-hoo, I'm a switch. Flip me. West Clan Gaming coming through with the like. What up, West Clan Gaming? Oh, yeah, there goes the lights. Do I want to turn off the lights? Lights in there are still on. All right. Let's see what we got going on here. Hello, nephew. Hello, MP. How you doing tonight? There's noises happening in this house. I was jamming out to your music before I got the notification. Fucking A, man. Really dig the songs that you and did. Dope Fiend did on his first solo album. You're right, buddy. Those were fucking amazing. They don't care about me. They never loved me. Cry face. All right. They don't care about me. Oh, there's a fucking doll right there. Isn't this the doll that's supposed to chase me? Did she write that? They don't care about me. They never loved me. I bet she did. West Virginia in the house. What else can I grab? I don't know. All right. I got your pizza, by the way. Anybody want your pizza? Where is everybody? Can't hear you. That's gotta be on your end. I can hear me. Turn your volume up, AMP. Alright, okay. Whoa, that zoom is mighty fast. When you do music, do you have your own studio or do you have to go to one? No, I have my own studio. I have my own studio set up, my friend. Sounds good on my end. Hell yeah, Stevie. That's what I'm talking about. Was that a laughing kid? Like a little laughing girl. I think it's that fucking doll. Get a new door. Pick up Emily. Emily's meds. Pick up Emily's meds. Can't get in here. Anything we can do? All right. You guys want your pizza? Where should I put the pizza? Do I need a knife? I can't grab a knife. Let's play at midnight. Well, what fucking time is it? That's Emily. Uh-oh. Emily's the one last laughing. She said, okay, I'm out. She was done.
Fuck this shit, I'm out.
Nope.
Fuck this shit, I'm out. All right, then.
She is not having none of that. See if we... Thanks for ordering. All right, we got the... Whoa. We got the pizza order. It's midnight. Time to fucking play. Nice, I've never been. Fucking midnight, y'all. Emily wants to play, and it's midnight. Don't look at her. Winky face. Oh, great. Don't look at her, man. The fucking sign changed. So I can't look at her? What am I supposed to do? Look away? Oh, my God. She was that doll. Yes, I think I kind of figured out that she's the doll. Oh, don't turn the lights off, Green. Oh, it's so loud. Where'd she go? Oh my God, it's really loud. So fucking loud. Oh my God. That's got to be the creepiest sound to me. It's the front door. Ah! Holy fuck! Holy shit! I did not see that coming. Holy fuck. Woo. Here we go. I'm gonna start crying again. Fucking holy shit. Oh. Woo. Oh fuck. Oh man, whoever that was who just liked the fucking page, thank you for the like on the stream. Holy shit. Oh my God, are we still playing this game? What's happening? What's... Oh God, the fucking clock. No, stop. Oh, fuck. Yuki fam raid. What up, Yuki fam? Oh, why am I still... Oh my goodness. Holy fuck. Yuki fam, thank you for the raid. Whew. Holy shit! Holy shit! That shit fucking got me, Oh, fuck. Got tears in my goddamn eyes again. This shit. Playing these fucking scary games is not fucking right. Holy fuck. Whew. Woo! Oh, and right before the streaming goes, I don't even know if this is going to be a scary game. I know, right? Holy fuck. First one, first fucking scare of the goddamn game, and you got me crying already. This is fucking bullshit. Whoo! Huh. I almost did come out that chair. Holy shit. Your dad loves scary shit. Hell yeah, he did. Oh my goodness. Oh, I got tears in my eyes. Oh, shit. Just flipped out of my recliner chair. Phone went frying, bro. Holy fuck, that scared me. All right, I'm sorry, guys. I will get back into this in just a hot fucking second. I didn't expect that type of shit, man. That fucking got me. Holy shit. Oh, man. Whew. Breathe. It gets worse? No! Oh my god! Oh my god, I don't wanna play. It gets worse, he says. Fuck! Stop! Why? What is happening? Whew. What the fuck is happening? Oh my fucking god! Holy fuck. This is the game you said you want to install? That fucking scary? Holy shit. Don't fucking look at her. I'm not trying. I don't want to look at her. What is this fucking 12 o'clock shit? Oh, man. Why does it just keep restarting? Oh, fuck. Oh, no. What am I supposed to do? I don't even know. Oh, fuck me, man. I don't want to play this no more. Oh my god. They're all dark. All the rooms are fucking dark. Every time you turn your head away, she moves. Stop! Fucking goddamn. I don't know if I can fucking play this. Holy shit. Oh my god. Holy fuck. I've got to go get snacks for this, man. I don't think you want to run away. Don't turn away. Holy fuck. Derek Dunner in the fucking house. Oh, my God. All I have left. May drink a lot more like that one night. Hell yeah, my man Derek Dunner with 756 stars. Thank you, Derek. Woo. Thank you, thank you, thank you, brother, man. Much fucking love to you. Holy fuck. Oh, God, this is fucking wild. Be strong, man. I'm fucking trying. Oh, maybe you have to fucking go in the dark. Maybe the dark is what you need to do. Maybe you just need to fucking be in the dark. Okay, oh, God. Ah. Oh, fuck. Holy shit. No, well, how do you even play this? Holy fuck, what am I supposed to do? May send you $400 before the end of the night. Holy shit, Derek. You crazy, crazy son of a bitch. That would be insane. That would be fucking crazy. Oh, God. You got it, man. Holy fuck. This shit is fucking... I warned you about this game, man. No! Oh, my... What am I... I don't even know what to fight. This just fucking... This... Music. Hopefully she doesn't fucking like music. When you make $1,600 a week, you gotta blow it somewhere. Holy shit! God damn, Derek, that's insane. A week? Woo! Smoke a bowl, you will be okay, LOL. Good idea. Oh, man. Oh, fuck. Holy shit. Michael Espinosa, suck it! What's wrong with you, Michael? What's wrong with you, Michael? Fuck it. Turn your phone sideways and watch this shit, you guys. Oh, my fucking Lord. Hell no. Shit's out of control. Smoke pot. Take a little breather. Try to breathe. I can't fucking... Fucking goddamn, Michael. Shit's out of control right now. Woo! Holy shit. What up, Dolphin? Justin, I'm in the motherfucking building. 1600 is a slow week. Don't you do farming, Derek? Holy shit. You can do farm work, right? You gotta tell me what you do. That's insane. No bounce house? You don't like no fucking bounce house? But you don't want no goddamn bounce house for, brother. Fuck this clock. Fuck this game. Aussie Frog over on Twitch said he fucking uninstalled this game. He fucking hated it. It scared the fucking daylights out of him. Fuck me. Matt Conway, thank you for the share on the stream. Thank you for the like on the stream, Mr. Matt Conway. How far in this game did you exactly make it, Matt? Oh, why is the lights out? Oh, no, why is it? No, the light were on last time. Oh, come on, man, why are the lights out? Oh, lights are on in this one. Oh, shit. Okay, Emily, why do you want to play? What do you want to play, Emily? We can fucking play games. Just stop fucking scaring me. Me and Dad have a farm. It's just a hobby. Holy shit, man. That's fucking wild and crazy and fucking amazing, man. Hell yeah. Holy shit. Not even halfway. Did you even make it past this fucking... Oh, my God. I'm gonna need more water for this fucking game. I'm gonna fucking jump out of my goddamn seat. I'm not even gonna eat the other half of my fucking edible. Nope. Clock. You're a pussy. Derek. Fuck off with that shit. This shit is fucking creepy as fuck. Oh my goodness, this game is gonna fucking wake some people up, man. This game is gonna fucking wake some fucking people up right now. Way past this part, how do you even... Where do you even go? Where do you even do? Oh my God. Yes. Woo. That's great. I need this. Fucking A, Felicia. Holy shit. Don't shut your eyes. What'd you say? MP said, don't shut your eyes tonight. They will get you. Fuck that. Fuck, little bitch. I'm more scared of the dark. Oh my God, Derek, man. This just got me fucking on edge. I don't even know where to go. Why does this keep happening to me? There are clues all around. I'm gonna get off and go to bed. Gotta get up in a few hours. Much love, brother. Don't go to sleep or close your eyes. Emily will get you. She will want to play for real. Fuck off, Justin. You have a great night, Justin. Fucking get some sleep. Keep looking around for her also. Okay. How the hell you prepare for her? There's gotta be a way around her. Be back in a bit. All right, Derek, man. Thank you for popping through, brother. Much fucking love to you, my man. Michael Espinosa said, love you, girl. I fucking love you, Michael. Oh man, alright, we're loading. Where, what are we loading? Are we going back, man? This fucking shit is. Look for clues, look around, look for her. That's great. I know she's running around in that one fucking room. Oh my goodness. I can't leave, huh? You can't leave. Alright, you opened the door for me. Thanks for opening the door. Alright, you're opening another door for me. Thank you. Stop jumping at me, though. There we go. I think they want to kill me. Nobody wants to kill you. What's the sad face? What's with the pie fucking thing? What the fuck does that mean? What does that shit mean, you guys? Everyone, smash the heart for Mr. Crane! Smash that motherfucking heart! Thank you, brother. Fucking love you. Oh, gosh, she turned the light off. Come on. Come on, turn that back on. Turn it back on. Dude, if you think they want to kill you, why are you fucking freaking them out? No shit, they want to kill you. I don't want to kill you. I just want you to stop fucking scaring me. Oh, my good lord. Holy fuck. Let's go. Let's go. Maybe you should run. I don't even know what, like run through the house? She opened the doors for me. Alright. Doors. Go in there. Just assuming you want me to go in here. Is there a light switch? Is there a light switch? No? No? Oh, there's another one.
It's been over
I just want to play!
Police still haven't found any leads on the bizarre death of a local couple. The couple was found lifeless in their living room as neighbors were jogging by. The front door was wide open and the bodies could be easily seen from the street. There were no signs of forced entry, and the police have ruled out burglary as a motive. Neither body had any injuries and the cause of death could not be determined by the coroner. It seemed as though the residents were preparing to move. The police have yet to find any leads. The house has been boarded up while the investigation continues. In other news, time travel is finally.
What are you doing? What are you doing? God, man, my fucking. Shit's giving me the goddamn goosebumps, man, for real. Holy shit, my fucking hair is standing up. Fucking kind of getting used to her jumping at me. It's not her fucking scaring me so goddamn bad, but fuck me. I still feel like there's a lot more fucking jump scares coming. We came through here. Came through here. Hey. Light in here. I need light. Boo! Hey. No boo. No boo. Appreciate the love, my guy. Much fucking love to you. It's fucking, oh man, you're awesome, brother. Thank you again, man. The kid is the that's Emily. That's Emily. Ah! That's Emily. How come every time you have to restart? You got this, Francis. Fuck, man. This fucking shit is insane. Crazy, crazy, crazy fucking insane right here, man. I hear kids crying. Alright, so where do I have to go? Where do I have to go? here, though. There's nothing. You're going to hear that clock in your dreams laughing my fucking ass off. Stop talking about my goddamn dreams. I ain't hearing shit. We're not going to think about this later on. I might need a drink or fucking two before I go to bed tonight. A little drinky poo. Holy shit. Might need a little drinky poo before bed. Oh, fuck this fucking goddamn game. Alright, so I keep going that way. I keep getting stuck. My goddamn skin is fucking like literally crawling, you guys. I don't. Fuck me, man. What the fuck is that? What the fuck is that? Notes and boards everywhere. She guides you to where she wants you to go for clues. She's trying to tell me there's a clue here or something. What are you doing? What's here? I see you. I see you. What's with the clues? Is there some clue over here? Ah! The Discord. I posted my two adults and one of my babies. Maybe that'll help you not cry for a second. Oh shit, man. Fuck. I'm not gonna go check it out right now, but I definitely will. Oh shit, after the stream. Holy shit. Man. Come on, can I get a fucking flashlight somewhere? At least I had some friends in the basement. Me, Chester, Kiki, Mr. Taters. Oh, fuck. Call of Duty was giving me signs to get off when I'm going 0-6. That's my sign. Jose, definitely a sign to fucking hop off. Definitely a fucking sign. You know what another sign to hop off is? Creepy fucking dolls chasing you and scaring the shit out of your fucking mind. Oh, come on. Why'd you have to do that? The light stays on. Oh, come on. Why is it all dark? Hey! Where? This game is absolutely fucking insane, Francis. This is beyond nuts. I don't even know how the fuck I keep going through this. Bro, play Amnesia next time. I don't know what the fuck that is, but if I remember, I'll look it up. I'm trying to get through this first. Well, I didn't mean now. I was just trying to help keep the tears back for a moment. Trust me, I'm trying so fucking hard. It's a horror game. No shit, I figured it was a horror game. Oh yeah, I got the fucking gist of that. This shit again. But she's not in the window this time. Can I see in there this time? Yeah, I know. The fucking box is beeping. The fucking thing keeps beeping right here. tired of fucking doing that to me. How are you not screaming and shit? I would be yelling. Jose, I am trying to fucking keep cool. You should have seen the first fucking scare of this game, bro. I almost flew out the goddamn chair. Fucking started crying. It was insane. I barely could fucking breathe. I don't know how the fuck I am not. Oh my god. This fucking shit is out of control. Break the cycle, break the cycle. You gotta break the cycle, I know that much. Oh, fuck. Just a closet, just a closet. Nothing else in this room, right? Am I missing anything? Oh, yeah, I am. Yeah, I am. Look at that. What does that say? Oh, God. I don't want to fucking, like, zoom. Oh, God. I don't want to fucking get all fucking crazy close to the goddamn screen to read that shit. This isn't fair. This isn't fair. Oh, fuck, I need to read that and see what it says. Oh, this fucking sucks. This fucking sucks. Big time. Oh, my good goddamn, man. Quick before she fucking. Can I grab it? I can't grab it. Oh god. What does it say? What does it say? They will never take my friends away from me. Okay, they'll never take your friends away from you, okay? Why do you keep turning the lights on me? Why are you making creepy noises? Oh, there's a fucking flashlight. I got a flashlight! LBRA. Oh, look at this. Oh, shit. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck.
No one will help us. No one can help us. This house had a basement in it. We made a place for Emily down there. My husband hid the entrance so that no one can ever find it.
Hi. Oh, fuck. What are you doing? You just want to play. Oh, fuck! Oh, I got an achievement, though. 50, such a happy girl. You probably shouldn't have jumped down in the hole. Fuck, I just figured I had to keep following it. Holy shit. Babe, you want to bring me one of them little fucking martini cocktail things? Holy shit. That would be amazing. I almost shit myself. You're fucking telling me, man. Oh, fuck. Which way was I going again? The hole in the ground. Yeah. Back here. We found that. Am I not supposed to jump in the hole? Oh my fucking god. Flashlight. Where'd the flashlight go? Do I get it all the time now? I do get it all the time. Oh, I probably shouldn't have done it again. There's probably no other. You can go. There is. You have to go. Oh man. Okay. Oh fuck. Now where are you going? Where are you going? There's another tape.
I went down in the basement today.
Ask for power from the green deanie. Maybe he can help.
She was laying on the floor lifeless. She wasn't breathing. She didn't have a pulse. She didn't have any injuries.
can't fucking tell the police. Ivy, thank you for the follow over on Twitch. What up? How you fucking doing? Thank you for the like. Thank you for the follow. Thank you for distracting me away from this for one hot fucking second so I have something other to focus on than this scary fucking game. Oh my goodness. Woo! We're making progress, though. Even though I'm getting the fucking piss scared out of me, we're making progress. And that's all that matters. That is all that really matters here. Oh my goodness. Bro, what the fuck? After you click that shit, boom, get the fuck out. I knew it was gonna happen when I heard the laughter. Alright, do we keep going to the basement? Do we keep trying to find out what's going on down there? We do. Where'd you come from?
We bought her a puppy. It was so cute.
Three of them. There's three of them.
It would help her. Poor puppy. No, he didn't like it.
They bought her a puppy. Oh, shit, she's right there. They bought her a puppy. Hey!
She was standing in our bedroom last night, staring at us.
You can enter from the bedroom, too. Awesome. You can enter from the bedroom, that's good to know. Duly noted. Hot second here, guys. Hot fucking moment here. Why does their basement look so fucking creepy? I have no idea. But I'm gonna fucking go here. I'm gonna go here for one hot second. Just because I love this screen so much and it's gotta get some play. I need to fucking pack a bowl. Felicia, I can't stop laughing. Oh my god, one tip. If you hear the laugh, you gotta find her and look at her till she disappears. And you gotta repeat that till you go to the next level. Felicia said it's dope. And don't go to the basement. Laughing my head. I'm trying to fucking explore. Don't go to the fucking... Oh man. But there's all them tape recorders down there. King TV in the house over on Twitch. What up, King TV? Good night. Good day. Good evening. How you fucking doing? Hope you guys are all having a good night at home, chilling, enjoying watching this shit with me, because this is fucking insane. And I appreciate it, y'all. This is fucking insane. These scary game nights are fucking out of control. Out of fucking control. One time, let's go. You know what to do if you're sitting at home. Like that shit, smoke that shit, pass that shit. Let's go. I think I have played Outlast before. I definitely do think I have. Francis Kevin with the fire. I'm having an amazing night watching you play scary games, and I'm off tomorrow. Fuck yeah, no work tomorrow. That's fucking dope for a future stream. Hell yeah, I appreciate the fucking input there, Ivy, and suggestion, definitely. That is on the list of games that we are considering or have considered. So hard to pick because you find all this fucking crazy shit, man. You can really go down a wormhole of games like these that are fucking... out of left field that nobody fucking really knows about or plays, so. It's a fucking wormhole trying to find scary games, let me tell you. So allow me to just take a moment, a pause, just to collect myself. We're going to go balls deep into this and try to figure out what the fuck is going on in this house and why. Well, we're kind of figuring it out why Emily wants to play. They fucking locked her in the basement. She died. All right, y'all, I think I'm ready. I think I am ready. I might want to rethink this. The fucking second I hear that goddamn creaking floor and this fucking clock. Don't go in the basement, so what do I gotta do next? What's my fucking next step? So, here, just for fun, just to check it out. Lights on, I've been here before. Lights on, yep. Oh, bathroom, yep. Oh, somebody broke the fucking mirror, that's great. Oh, there's another note here. Holy shit, they cannot kill us. Jesus fucking Christ, is she talking about her parents? I think she is. Door's open down here now. Oh, what the fuck? What the fuck? Since when is this? He said don't go into the basement! Try to find a flashlight. I have a flashlight. I have a fucking... I have it. Deep breath. Deep breath, Sasha. Woo, ça va. I'm trying my fucking damnedest here. Holy shit. Emily Wants to Play 2 is 2 times scarier. I can't even play that game alone? What? Oh no. I was planning on trying to play that. Eventually. Oh, 2 times fucking scarier. How the fuck does that work? So what do I do? Oh shit. I have a flashlight, Emily. I do. I'm going into the basement. Got another achievement, 100 fucking points. Hell yeah, you found the basement, but I'm not sure that's a good thing. Me neither. Do I approach it? It runs. Do I chase it? Fuck it, balls to the walls! I chased it, I didn't find it though. Oh, fuck. Oh, shit. Yeah. I'm back in this fucking corner.
A hole fell. We know Emily had something to do with it, but we don't understand.
When you hear the giggle, find her and look at her till she disappears and repeat that step. Okay. Fuck me, I'm gonna need a drink to finish this one off. Holy shit. Obviously, she keeps opening doors for me this way. I don't want to go down there. Why don't you close the door? Emily? Ah, there she is. Find her. Just stare at her? I don't like just staring at this fucking screen. Look at her till she disappears. Okay, she disappeared. And repeat. Keep staring. Alright, I got you. I got you. Can't go through this door. Everything keeps leading me to the goddamn basement. You will eventually complete hour one. She will disappear. Just keep staring. All right. Oh, fuck. Oh, shit. Come on. Me, man. Holy fuck. Eventually, you will complete hour one. Whew. How fucking awesome is that? There's just hours to it. This is a fucking mind fuck of a game. Oh my good goddamn. Still just, oh, there's a note in here. I missed this. I take care of my friends. I make them pretty. Don't turn around. Peekaboo. Ah, fuck off. Oh, there's a recorder here. Did I see this one?
My psychiatrist says I should start recording a log to help with my depression. He doesn't know. It's all about Emily. I can't tell him anything about that. But I'll record myself anyway. Maybe it'll help.
Hey. Caught you this time. I'm catching on to you. Thank you, Ivy, over on Twitch. Really helping me out. I'll be right back. Thank you so much for the help. Whew, it's giving me a purpose to go forward with this fucking insanity. This fucking madhouse of a game. Just stare at her. Just fucking, it gives, oh, give, I was just about to say, hey, it gives me time to take a little puff. Amy Barker said, oh, this game, I have both of them, and it gave me epilepsy. Never got to play them. What the fuck? It gave you epilepsy? How the fuck does it do that? Now you got me freaked out. What the fuck kind of weird shit is that? Found her again. Found her again. Because I put myself into the game at the beginning. Holy shit. Oh, caught her right behind me. That's fucking crazy. Poof, be gone. Imagine this in VR? Fuck that. Huh? Fuck that, Francis. Nope. That's a fucking big old fat nope. Big old fat nope. No, 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 no. Fucking making all sorts of noise.
There's a box of three very strange dolls down in the basement. Emily talks to them as if they can hear her. Maybe it's a good sign. It's the first positive thing in a long time.
Thinking of getting VR headset for VR chat? We have one. They're definitely, I don't even know what to say about them. Definitely very, it's hard to fucking, you know, do stuff with them. VR doesn't belong in this stream, lol. Not for scary shit. Hell no. That would be fucking insane. This shit's already fucking insane.
Emily hurt a girl in school today. She's not allowed to go back. This is the third school she has been to. We're gonna keep her home now.
You can't say anything. You've never played it. I know, right? I know. I've never fucking played it. I can't say shit. VR would give me a heart attack. Yeah. Yes. Fuck. Fuck that. With this shit? Fuck that. Oh, come on. Oh, look at. Is this hour one? Oh, shit. Achievement. Hour. No peekaboo for you. You survived midnight. Oh, yeah, we're doing it. I can't believe we're fucking doing it. It's fucking absolutely terrifying, but we are doing it. Holy shit. Rocky Bob with the like. What up, Rocky? Thank you, brother. What the fuck is going on here? Is this a new note? No. That's gonna be phenomenal. Progress has been made. You're fucking right it has. I'm just a fucking pizza guy. Y'all hear that shit? Rocky Bot, 265 days of followage. Thank you, Rocky. My man. Oh, shit. Oh, there she is. Gotcha. Gotcha, you sneaky. Sneaky ass little girl. Got you. I'm on to you. Holy shit. Progress is very good. I played about an hour before I had epilepsy. Never had that happen, but turn around after and play both of them, not in the dark, and I didn't put myself. Yeah. fucking, it's scary as fuck. You will do a horror version stream at some point. Oh, God. Are you kidding me, baby? Are you kidding me? I don't think so. I don't think we can get that to happen. No, ma'am. Oh, shit. I need to get me a drink, you guys. I'll be right fucking back. Yeah, I'm going to be right back in a minute. I'm going to go get me something to drink here. Refill my waters. This shit has got me drinking water like crazy, man. I'm thirsty, man. Fucking freaking me the fuck out. That's what I said was phenomenal. Gotta have a vote on it. Holy shit. All right. We will be right back. Don't you go nowhere, y'all. Goddamn game, Green.
Too long, hope it's all a dream. Take my arm, I'ma give you and make you bet. This ain't nothing to me, bitch. I want you dead in the back of a hearse. Something's worse than this hurts. I sent for you, but the king of hell. I rang your bell, but the king of hell. I wanna see you burning, I don't mean well. I wanna see you burning in the pits of hell. Here's my gift, other gifts don't fit. Don't say shit and open it, bitch. A piece of paper folded into a Rolex. Smithkins means that you run another time. You ain't getting yours, but I'ma get mine. But you're so bright, it'll make you blind. Snakes and demons are now your kind. The king of hell will come for you. Hope it's a dream, hope it ain't true. The king of hell will come.
Take my soul for the wicked shit upset. The funnest has kept the fun in my bed. The path that I paved that's covered in red. All the shit that's in my head. On the day when it broke the bread, them lines say red. What's the lies they said? Disguise inside when I find them dead. Them hell bait notes gonna save my ghost from the bits that broke. Gonna save your soul, better rock for rock. Some fucking gold, I'ma do my best. Fuck the rest, don't stress at best. Leave a bloody mess, who wanna contest?
The king of hell will come for you. Hope it's dream, hope it ain't true. The king of hell will come for you. I hope you die.
We are back. What's going on? All right. Refilled my water. Grab me one of these little Cayman Jack margarita cocktails. I am fucking thirsty. So cheers to that. We're going to get back into this crazy ass game, y'all. Hope you're having a good time at home tonight. Chilling. I have to pack up a new bowl. Can't be just sliding on the bowl. Indeed, we cannot do that. There's no sliding on it. What you guys think of this fucking dope ass overlay, huh? This shit fucking crispy as fuck. Love it. Love it, it's so goddamn sexy. Speaking of sexy, Aussie Frog Gaming over on Twitch. How's it going? It's going good, man. We made it through hour one. Did you make it through the first hour, Aussie Frog? Tis a good question. I want to know how far you made it. Francis said, I love the overlay. Hell yeah, yes sir. I think it's fucking absolutely phenomenal. So yeah, Froggy, how far did you get, my man? I want to know that. Take me a little. We're going to take a little puff before we get back into this fucking shit. Oh, it's clogged too. Fuck. Roadblocks. Because I didn't use a grinder. Much better, much better, much better. I'm glad I didn't miss anything. You did not. Not long after that, maybe another 20 minutes and I was out. Fucking fantastic. Excuse me, you guys. Let's go back into this mother lover. Have you been in the cellar yet? No, I haven't, but that makes me think I can go outside. All right. Let's get back into this motherfucker. Do you mean by cellar? Do you mean basements? Because yes, I've been in the basement. That might be an Australian thing. Cellar is basement. I mean, cellar is basement in real life too. But when I think of cellar, I think going outside and going down into something to get into the basement. Same fucking thing. Yes, I've been in the cellar. Fucking. Come on now. Come on, Emily. Where are you at? Where are you at? Where is she? There she is. 5 minutes have passed. 5 minutes have passed from what? From when we took our little break or what? What you talking about, Felicia? I hate how it gets so fucking quiet. On the clock. 5 minutes have passed on the clock. On the clock in life or the clock in gaming? Yeah, clock of life. Speaking of clocks of life, it's kind of warm in here. Get a little air fan action on me. Oh, yeah, that's much better. Whew! For real? Ho, 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 ho. Who the fuck is that? Is this that fucking clock? Ah! The fucking clown, not the clock. It's a fucking... Oh my god. Now there's fucking clowns? Oh my god. I think a fucking neighbors might have heard that one. Jesus Christ. Now there's a fucking clown in the game. Shit, Andrew, what are you laughing at? What's fucking funny, Andrew? That's what you get for mocking it? Mocking what? I was not mocking anything. Holy shit. Can I go back outside? Oh my goodness. I'm pretty sure the block heard that one. Pretty sure as well. Don't stay still. Okay, don't stay still. This is fucking thing. We came across this thing before. Did we chase it? Ah, fuck you. Okay, I'm... Okay, whoo! Holy shit, I thought he was gonna jump at me regardless. Fucking ridiculous! I see you. I see you. come on. You are quick. Is she dabbing right there? She's giving a little dab? Look at that. She's dabbing. Fucking kids these days. Oh shit. This motherfucker. Ah! I should have turned my back on her. Holy fuck. Should have turned my back. Son of a bitch. Now they're fucking tag teaming me, man. That's not even cool. Should have stayed on her till she disappeared and then turned around. Maybe I would have been alright. There's clowns. There's fucking clowns. You goddamn right, Felicia. The clock we're going to hear in our sleep. No shit. No, she wasn't gone. I know. I shouldn't have turned before she was fucking gone. Alright, there she is dabbing again. Does that mean this fucking clown's gonna come out? Fucking thing closed quickly. Justin Mayan, how you doing, brother? Thank you for coming through, my man. Appreciate you, dog. Justin, thank you for the like on the stream, my man. Appreciate you. Appreciate you, brother. Late night chilling. That's good, man. That's good. Me too. Me too, late night chillin'. He's fucking. Again, Jeremiah coming through with a like on the stream. Corey Franks as well. What up, Maya? What up, Corey? What the fuck y'all doing? Don't mind me while I'm just fucking shitting my pants. Kelsey coming through. What up, Kelsey? How you fucking doing tonight? Oh, man, you're in for a fucking treat. You are in for a fucking treat. Woo! Them sounds are wild, bro. This fucking game is wild. Oh shit, where is she? There she is. We found her. Kelsey said, I'm good, just chilling. That is good. Good to hear. Fuck yeah. I am chilling as well. Fucking, oh man, this game is crazy, you guys. If you're just coming in right now, this game is fucking insane. I've been screaming horribly. Not joking, this game is fucking insane, and the jump scares are fucking out of this world. I am playing a game called Emily Wants to Play. It's fucking so, like, you're lucky you're just coming in now. You don't even know. I kind of figured out you gotta watch them when they show up. But, oh my god, it's crazy. There's little notes. Oh, fuck, where is he? When they show up, you gotta fucking sit there and stare at them. And if you don't, oh, it's fucked up. If you don't, it is fucked. Fuck, where is he? Hmm. See that shit? Somebody just closed the door, you guys. Oh, come on. Hey, where is she? Oh, she's right there. Whew! Jesus fucking Christ. Emily is fucking crazy. She was killed by her parents, and now all she wants to do is play. I've had people tell me they uninstalled this game after an hour of playing it just because they were so fucking terrified. Shit. Fuck, where is he? This shit is fucking nutty. What am I trying to find out now, though? It's my question. What's my next step? Wait, I want to see what happens when you don't stare at them. No, you don't, Kelsey. And if you think that, just watch with your phone turned sideways. And real close. Turn the lights off. Watch with your phone turned sideways. Because it'll happen before it'll happen, and you won't fucking see it coming. This fucking light keeps making noise. We haven't been. Oh shit, come on. Oh, whoa. Ooh, achievement time 100, statue light. You were as still as a statue for Mr. Taters. Well, that's good. That's good. Oh, there's a fence here? What the fuck is this? I haven't looked back here yet. Oh shit, there's a note here. We are one. We are one. Join us. Oh shit, we got another achievement. Let's go. Creepy invitation. Woo! Fucking A, killing shit. Killing shit right now, you guys. She said, okay, I'm watching. Just keep watching. I don't know when it's gonna happen or what is gonna happen. I'm kind of. See, when they fucking show up, they make a noise, and then you gotta fucking watch them. You can't not look away. Ah! See, I didn't even look away that time. Hope that helped. I hope that got you. I didn't even fucking look away that time. I hope you were watching with your phone sideways on that one. Woo! I hope that shit got you. I told you, I've been, this game been making me scream, don't lie. I even cried a little at the beginning. I cried last fucking scary fucking game I played. Justin said fucking shit to bed. Emily is much worse. Emily is way fucking worse. It didn't get me though. Okay, well good. It will one of these times. Emily's way fucking worse. I don't think I've seen this one yet.
Ever since we moved in, Emily started acting different. She really liked her old house, but we had to move. I guess it really stressed her out.
It's been over a month now, and the police still haven't found any leads on the bizarre death of a local couple. The couple was found lifeless in their living room as neighbors were jogging by. The front door was wide open, and the bodies could be easily seen from the street. There were no signs of forced entry.
Parents are dead, too.
Ruled out burglary as a motive. Neither body had any injuries, and the cause of death was not determined. It seemed as though the residents were preparing to move. The police have yet to find any leads. The house has been boarded up while the investigation continues.
Fuck. Oh, my God.
Local delivery man mysteriously...
In other news, local delivery man, what? I'm the fucking delivery! Oh my God, what the fuck was that thing? The fuck was that thing? Fuck, man. If 50 Shades of Grey was a game,
Would it be this one? Oh my god damn. Look, I'm on hour two. How many fucking hours do you have to survive in this game? Oh my god. You can pick it up. Somehow, pick it up! Oh, buddy, what are you doing here? Did we ask for you to come around here, bro? No. Fuck out of here. They will not take my friends. Nobody's trying to take your friends. Don't worry. I already saw this note. It says, don't turn around. Living room, back to the living room. Fuck was that? Was that that little fucking thing? Just trying to search around, see if there's anything extra I missed or I haven't seen. Oh, God. You gotta catch that guy before he starts running at you. Or you have to just fucking run away. One of the two. Motherfucking clock, you guys. Is it a dummy? Yeah, it's a little fucking dummy. That's exactly what it is. They're fast. Like, Forrest. Oh, come on! How are you gonna do both of them? Fucking do both of them. Hitting RB. I want to punch this motherfucker. You got to catch him right away. Obviously, with the dummy, you got to catch him right away. And then maybe he doesn't move. Hopefully. I didn't catch him right away, so we'll see. The fucking causes. It went from a girl to a clown to now a dummy. Shit is fucking nuts. Keep moving, gotta keep moving. smack him with the flashlight. Oh my god, do I just have to run? I didn't even have time to turn around. I was kind of just frozen like a deer in the headlights. What did I do? Where is he? Keep moving, just keep moving. Don't run from Chester. Oh shit, don't run from him. I'm not trying to run from him. Okay. But, okay, don't run from Chester. Sounds are kind of kinky. They are not kinky whatsoever, Justin. What the fuck are you into? Not kinky at all. I didn't even fucking do nothing. I just stared at him. Clock sounds more better. I think he was talking about the sounds you keep making. I don't care. Yeah, maybe it is the sounds I keep fucking making. Fucking possible. Oh man. If you don't kick that thing, I'm gonna kick my phone. What the hell was that? Shh. I don't know what anything is anymore. I've been down here a million times. Keep moving, just keep fucking moving. Fuck, where is he? God damn it! Chester! Fucking Chester, man. You gotta be kidding me. Aussie Frog, did you make it up to Chester? Huh? Did you get that far? just want to say that I can made it farther than your ass. I made it farther! You can't kick nothing, Justin. I've got no kicks. No kicks, no punch. No kicks, no punches, no jabs, nothing. Just me and a flashlight. And all these fucking guys. Oh, look, there's a note back here. I didn't see this one yet. My friends helped me. They loved me. Don't move. I am not trying to fucking move. I didn't move. Tells me not to run. Don't move. Can we make it to hour three here? What do you guys think? I haven't caught that fucking dummy once. Now I'm starting to wonder if there's stuff. She said, you moved. You moved. I know I moved a little bit, but just my vision. It's my visuals. It's fucking dummy, man. It's just wild. These puppets on some good stuff. They're on some fucking wild shit. Ain't no lie to that. Some fucking crazy shit. Down there. Can't even take the apple. Sniffing boxes, are we? No, we're not sniffing boxes. We're just looking for stuff we may have missed. That's all. Was that the room he was in? Thank you for that fucking awesome detail, Felicia. I read the whole thing, not out loud, just to myself, but yeah. Players must run into another room that he is not. Alright. So, it tells you not to run from him. But that was getting to be my final outlook, was just fucking trying to run. Run. Oh shit, he's right there. Run. Ah. I almost feel like I should have paused right there when I ran into that room. I don't know. I thought he was behind me. I'm so fucking confused on this whole Chester thing. Alright, we're gonna keep trying though. Maybe he's only one you run away from, maybe. That was weird though, because we ran into the room and he was there. So we'll keep trying. Keep fucking trying. I see you. Thought the garbage bag was Chester for a goddamn moment. I'm gonna have clown dreams. Hell yeah, you are. Sounds like this little motherfucker's running all around me. Fuck, here he is. I'm pretty sure I seen something new running around in the basement. That thing has been in the basement running around there. I don't know exactly what's going on. I try chasing after it. Fucking basement counts as one room, so I was fucked right there. Absolutely fucked right there. Only 2 hours to go. Great. Stay close to doors. Oh no, one scared me for a second. I thought it was. Oh shit, come on. Trying to get trapped in that fucking basement. No. Feel like I'm playing a fucking game with these things. Come on. Get through that part. Fucking shadow on the wall is creepy right there. So we know how to get away from them. We know what we gotta do here, pretty much. It's just a matter of completing the task and whatever progression they need you to do it. Is this game on PC or Xbox? Xbox. Playing it on Xbox. I'm sure it's on PC too, though. I mean, I would assume it's on PC.
Thank you.
Where is he? Ah! Son of a bitch. Son of a bitch. Why don't we eat this last little bit of fucking gummy before we call it a night, eh? Bottoms up. I don't think we got past Chester. I do not. Come on, man. I stopped and I laughed. I fucking stopped and stared at his ass. Right at him. Too many games. You fucking right there. Clock. Come on. Is it hour 3? This game is gonna make me have a problem with clowns. Problem with Emily. There's a part 2 to this fucking shit. Come on, get out. Woo-hoo! Holy shit. I don't like dolls. They be doing this shit at night, right? I don't like it. I keep hearing fucking Chester behind me. Oh shit, there he is, there he is. Oh my god, he just popped up out of nowhere. Great, now the light's off out here. Fuck is it? I didn't know where he was. My, oh my, oh my. Flashlight on? Yeah, I think so. Try to keep it on. He's hiding behind the box. Come on, Green, you got this. Thank you for that enthusiasm and support. You're right, we do got this, and we will get this. Fuck, where is he? Hopefully I got to him quick enough. Can I look up? Yeah, I can look up. Oh shit. Oh my fucking god. Where is he? In the room where someone was hung up. Get out. I have no idea what the fuck you're talking about, Kelly. Ow! Come on. Oh my goodness. Feel like I was so close to getting through that part. Look up. Yo, thank you for the follow, Red Sox 603 over on Twitch. Appreciate you. How you doing tonight? Back in there, there's a sculpture in that same room. There is. All I see is the light. Get out of here. Thank you. Okay, I didn't see what I thought I saw. You seeing shit, you fucking making me freak out here. Like, what am I missing? Little fucking thing was after me. Oh, no, I'm sure I seen something, but it's not there anymore. Oh, you might have seen somebody, like, hanging in the window. Keep making it to the part where it's dark in here. Oh shit, Tank Top will be there tomorrow. Hell yeah, that's fucking dope. Shout out to the wife, by the way. It is our fucking 9-year wedding anniversary today. Baby, 9 fucking years. Today, it is June 1st. Holy shit. Happy anniversary, baby. Ooh, thank God you're right there in front of me. Fuck off, fuck off. Happy anniversary. Keep walking in circles. Trying to get the fuck away from goddamn Chester. Oh shit. I went downstairs. That could be bad. Chester for now. We did it. Holy shit. Now I'm absolutely fucking terrified of what comes next. Luckily that one didn't scare me. I don't know why. I didn't move though, so there shouldn't have been a reason. Woohoo! Happy anniversary. Thank you, Kelsey. Appreciate that. Fucking appreciate y'all, man. So much love out there. Rock motherfucking roll, let's go! 9 years, one more to go to that Big Ten spot. Let's do it. Young kids fall in love. Why can I not go through this door? Like, this door is here. It makes me want to go through it. Oh shit. Fuck you, Chester. Fuck you, Chester. I'm out. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh god, she's back. She's fucking back, man. I just got the craziest goosebumps in the world right now. Oh my god. My man and I have been together for 13 years now. Hell yeah. Congratulations to that. Fucking A, Kelsey. Rock and roll. That's dope. Oh shit. Chester! Chester! Ah, I can't get away from him. I'm in a fucking... You can't get away in there, down there. Damn it. Justin Stockinger with the like on the stream. What up, Justin? Thank you, my man. Oh, my goodness. Clown. The fucking clown is no joke. Got away from Chester for now, right? I thought so too. Apparently not. Apparently not. Apparently not. Shit. What the fuck was that? I haven't heard this one before! Oh, man, there's something new's happening here. I fucking don't like it, man. My fucking skin is crawling right now. I do not like this. Fuck you, Chester. Who's laughing? Why is there a ha 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 ha? The fuck is the ha 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 ha? Isn't this so fun? Oh, fuck. Chester's right there. Come on! What is with the... What the fuck is this now? There's a new voice. It just keeps fucking... What the fuck is that shit? Fucking both right there, yo. Maybe it's what was in the basement? That's what I... Oh, yeah, maybe that is the... It didn't seem like... Just might be. It's a very good question. Might not have to work our way down there and figure that one out, huh? That one got me. I jumped, but I didn't scream. That's good. I'm glad it got you. Now you know what I'm fucking going through here. This is so much fun. Red Sox just raided the channel with 10 viewers. What up, Red Sox? Just hosted the stream for 8. Rockin' motherfucking roll. Thank you, brother. Jello Raid, what's going on in this bitch? Let's go. Woo! Look at you ninjas coming through. 13 Juggalo. I would say Red Sox are the best baseball team ever, but everybody already knows that. JSN in this bitch. What up, Juggalo Streaming Network? In the motherfucking ha! You guys, I'm playing some crazy shit right now. It's fucking wild. Thank you for the follow, wild boy. Oh. Oh, fuck. Here comes Chester! Are you Chuck Reeves? Who the fuck is Chuck Reeves? Homies for life, motherfucker. Let's go. Twitch is blowing up right now. Look at you motherfuckers come through. Shaggy and Keegan sent me a raid tonight, so I figured I'd spread the love. Thank you, Juggalo Memes. That's what's up. Or who said that? Red Sox said that. Thank you, Red Sox. God damn, y'all blowing it up. Dude, I thought a ghost unclosed your door. The ghost did close the door, man. This shit is fucking wild. I've fucking screamed. I've cried. I've screamed and cried multiple times. That was an insult. MVP. Fuck Chuck Reeves. I don't even know who the fuck Chuck Reeves is. You kids and your fucking silly language. Fuck Chuck. Talking about Upchuck, fuck that motherfucker, fuck Chuck. Sailor Vesta in the house. What up, Sailor? Alright, you guys. Where is she? Don't move. Nobody move a fucking inch. Nothing will happen. Don't fucking move. Oh, God. Much fucking calm love, fam. Out for the night. Have a good stream. Appreciate you, brother. Fucking name. Fucking love y'all, man. Much love to the fucking Juggalo Streaming Network coming through. And oh, man, I don't want to go in the goddamn basement. Coming through and blowing the Twitch up. Deuces, whoop, whoop. Nothing but love, y'all. I see you. You can cover your eyes, but I still fucking see you. Chester's gonna come get me down here. Don't fucking like it. I gotta get back upstairs before fucking Chester gets me! No, right? Oh shit, where is she? Ooh, I see you. I see you. Quit turning the fucking lights out on me. Fuck, where's Chester? Where's Chester? I heard him. flipping all the lights. Where is she? Whew! That was close. No, don't close the door on me. God, here comes Chester. I gotta move! Oh, shit, Chester's gonna give in! Son of a fucking bitch! Before we restart that, you know what fucking time it is. Let's go. That wasn't fair. They fucking tricked me. I got tricked. Not fair at all. Oh, man. That was definitely not fair. One fucking bit. We're on the third hour. Shit is not a joke right here. Fuck you, clown. Oh shit, and he smokes, lol. I was blowing dabs on my string. Fuck yeah, man, you know it. This is a fucking 420 channel right here. This is Gaming with Green, aka Green One Gaming over on Twitch, my friend. Fucking gets in a goddamn it. Move, Chester's coming. How do I fucking? God damn it! I can't. You can't take your eyes off of her. I wonder if I have to now that we're in the third. I wonder if I can. They keep throwing them both at me at the same fucking time. Oh my goodness. Smoke weed every day. Hey, come on, man. You know what time it is. Get your lighters. That one's really quiet for some reason. I don't know why. One needs to be turned up. Gizzy! Don't you dare. Pack this bowl up real quick. Shit! If I don't move, I should go back to the kitchen and see what it says on the little board. That could help me out here. Oh, fuck. Chester's here. Run through the door. Oh, fuck. We made it. Oh. Chester again. I ran. He let me run. Holy shit. Oh, she's still here. Holy fuck. It let me run, though. This is not so fun at all. At all. Fuck, Chester's in there. Oh, my God. Holy fuck, Orange Pez is good. Orange Pez is fucking bomb. Fuck Chester. Where is he? Ah! your pussy! Son of a bitch! She followed your ass into the kitchen, you damn right, Kelsey. Followed me right the fuck in. Oh, man, I need my grinder. I keep packing these bowls without my grinder. Facebook can comment on here. Hell yeah, man. Facebook can fucking comment everywhere. Are you seeing the Facebook comments on Twitch? If so, everything's working. Hell yeah, baby. Shout out to the wife, man. I don't know, man. The wife hooks that shit up, man. Don't ask me how the fuck that shit works, Juggalo. I don't know. Woo, let's go, y'all. Let's go. If you're sitting at home with me, you're over on Twitch, you just came in here, and you're smoking that bud, like that shit, smoke that shit, pass that shit. Let's go. So light them up. No, you will not see the Twitch comments on Facebook. That is not a thing yet. I think the seeing both comments might be new for Twitch. I have no fucking clue, honestly. Honestly, not a fucking clue in the world. Fucking go, you guys. See, the lights are on in this other room. Stupid autocorrect. Aussie Frog Gaming, what up, Aussie? How you fucking doing? Still up? Still kicking? I'm still kicking as well. This is so fun. We are on the third hour, Aussie. Fuck you, Chester. Fuck you, Chester! You, sir, are a beast. Yes, I am a fucking beast. I am powering through this shit, Aussie. This shit fucking... He said I gave up and uninstalled this shit. Man, this shit is fucking insane creepy, bro. Fucking love it. Oh, shit, where is she? Fucking love it. Fucking scaring the shit out of me, screaming my ass off. I don't care, man. Pacify is fun too, LOL. Shit. You never know what we'll play around here. We play everything, baby. Everything. Shit's fucking mad. Come on. Get out of here. Come on, man. I didn't even move. Fucking, I didn't even do nothing. Come on. Eleven viewers up in this motherfucking greenhouse. Hell yeah, baby. Got raided by the Juggalo group, man. They came through and fucking blew this bitch up. He playing on you, man. I know he is, man. That motherfucker is wild. I should be able to just look at him and he's not do shit to me. Shout out once again to Juggalo Streaming Network coming through and fucking raiding the channel, man. Much love, y'all. Oh, motherfucking night, let's go! Run! Hello! I wanna try to go through here and go to the basement. Every time I try to come in here, fucking Chester's there. Every fucking time. I fell asleep halfway through Creepshow. I was your 100th follower at 13 Juggalo. Hell yeah, Aussie. That's what I'm talking about. 100th follower. That's fucking dope. That's fucking dope. Congratulations on getting 100 follows, 13th. Oh shit, where is she? Where is she? Where is she? Oh my god. I hope it wasn't too late. Fucking congrats, baby. Let's go. That's what I'm talking about, man. Right there. That fucking love, baby. Come on, come on. I hear Chester. I hear movement. Come on. Emily, go! Emily? Stop the fucking time, Emily! Fuck, man. Way the fuck over there. Way the fuck over there. Straight ninja! Go start if when you do what? What the fuck did you just say, Aussie? Good start if slash when you do. I might. And I don't even stream. Oh, he said, holy shit, 100 followers and he doesn't even stream. That's fucking crazy. That's dope as fuck. Hell yeah, that shows you that ninja love right there. That Juggalo love right there. Johnny! Fuck, where is he? Run! We made it to the basement. I'm just trying to run through. I'm just trying to run through. Fucking Chester. God, I think there was something new on the dry eraser board. Oh. Oh shit, I heard that fucking voice. Fuck, it's Chester, he just keeps coming after me. Oh my goodness. It just says this is so fun, isn't it? On the eraser board. Just gave a follow, homie. Hell yeah. Thank you for going back and giving my Aussie Froggy a follow, man. He's good people, man. Great people. Good conversations. Fucking amazing. Oh, shit. Here she is. Where is she? Where is she? Fucking Chester. Ah! Son of a bitch. Let's keep going. Let's keep going, man. We're trucking through this. We are trucking through this, motherfucker. Let's keep it moving. You all right? I'm all right. I am all right, Felicia. You fucking bet I am. You jumped? Hell yeah. I'm getting more and more fucking comfortable with the jump scares, if you will. I don't fucking know how. As I say that, that one fucking got me. Two of them. You had to go with two of them. I was already got by that first one. You fucking assholes. Oh, Jesus. You gotta be fucking kidding me, you guys. Said I jumped. fuck is she? Oh shit, she's behind me too. Chester! Fuck, son of a bitch, man, son of a bitch! This level is definitely harder than the last. I keep throwing them all at like the same time now. For me. There's supposed to be a new doll introduced too. Jesus Christ, probably the one that's going fucking shit. Of course there's got to be a new one. I'm really hoping to try and get through this goddamn game, but this whole one stream. I don't know what the hour-ish gameplay is on this. I want to try to get through it all in one. It's fucking possible. Don't want to go downstairs. Named Kiki. Kiki. I used to have a cat named Kiki, a gray cat. Kiki! Kiki! Oh shit, Chester! Oh man! I got two black cats. Fucking awesome, amazing cats. Twin cats, boy and girl. Vinny and Villanelle. Fucking amazing. I love black cats. Never knew I loved them so much until I fucking had them there. Something fucking else. I don't know about the one stream thing. This game may take a while. That's what I'm saying. I might have to fucking do a part two. It's almost 3 o'clock in the morning here. Fucking this guy just keeps fucking following me. My favorite cat ever was a black cat named Peanut. And I'm not even a cat person. No shit. That's dope. I am definitely a cat person. Fucking always been my whole life. It's that Leo mentality. Got that cat, just that cat fucking instinct, I don't know. Always loved him. This is dope though, Peanut. Fucking A. Oh shit! Where is she? Oh, she almost got me. My cat's name is Mach 1, like the Mustang. Mach 1. Son of a bitch. That was close, man. She almost got me. Oh my god, here comes Chester. Where the fuck's Chester? I used to go with a girl that had 8 cats, 3 of them black. That's fucking insane. That's way too many fucking cats. Holy shit. Mach for short. She's still here dabbing, just fucking dabbing away. Oh, she fucking moved behind me. Good lord, I'm glad I caught that. Fucking cat house. You ain't had a fucking madhouse cat house. That's fucking insane. Way too much pussy for one house. Can't even fucking take 2 steps, man. You fucking son of a bitch, man. I didn't even do nothing. Got a beautiful black cat, 3 Maine Coons. I still haven't got pictures of Ghost, my gray Maine. You gotta get them pictures up in the Discord. I wanna see the kitties. Post the kitties in the Discord. Shit. No! Ha ha ha! 8 cats, 2 ferrets, saltwater tank, dog. I would say she was an animal lover. Nonetheless, fucking A. Absolutely. Maybe you can run from him too now. Maybe not, Kelsey. I don't think that's a fucking option. As we just found out. Oh, good lord. Got to get better pictures, but some are up. All the ghosts. Did you see mine? Oh, man, my cats are fucking... Perfect addition to our family, man. We got the cats and COVID hit, and we kind of just all secured ourselves in the house for what seemed like fucking forever. And the cats were just the fucking greatest, fucking most amazing addition to our family that we never knew we needed. I did love them. Hell yeah, they are fucking amazing. Vinny, that's my baby boy, man. That's my stream kitty. He fucking literally sleeps in the bed fucking right behind me. My dad has a black and white cat named Jingles. 14 years old. Still acts like a kid. Holy shit, man. That's fucking wild. This cat's got some fucking spunk to him. I still can't get through there. I hope he wasn't down. Oh, he is down. You son of a bitch. I caught a picture of my cat where it looks like he's laughing. Hell yeah. I've never seen another cat with so much personality. That's fucking wild. Especially at that old ass age. Holy shit. Oh my god. Yeah, I think there might need to be a part 2 of this. I think I'm slowly closing down on fucking this shit. Fucking goddamn Chester or something else. Won't let me join on Discord. What the fuck? That's so weird. I don't get why it won't let you. Oh, fuck out of here before Chester comes down. get out of the room! Son of a bitch. I can't join Discord on this tablet. Amazon Fire. Well, if you get a chance when you get on your phone, man, check it out. It's fucking dope. It's a nice place. It's fucking, we got an awesome community, man. Fucking dope ass gaming community. Fucking amazing followers. And like, Discord's like the fucking place you can get that like real, real like fucking exclusive interaction. I really dig it. You know, we got the private group on Facebook and all that, but the Discord is fucking way more private. Not a big talker. Fuck me. You're not a big talker, 13? Or what? And I don't like the sound of my voice. Well, shit. I don't know what to say about that, man. You know? Shit. Well, alright. Well, fuck it. That's why you can type. You ain't gotta talk on there. You ain't gotta do no weird shit on there. You can type, post photos, whatever. No actual voice chat has to be had. You know what I'm saying? I can join my friend Twisted's Discord, and I'm on Fire Tablet. But I am the chat ninja for sure. Hell yeah, that's dope. I like that, man. I like people who can come in the room and have a good conversation and fucking chop it up with me while I fucking play video games, run around, scream like a girl, all that good shit, you know what I'm saying? Especially these late night scary streams. Fucking Chester, get off me, Chester. Fucking made it away from him. We haven't tried the front door in a while. I really haven't tried all the outlets in the house. Maybe there's something special that happens if you flick one. Who knows? Don't forget the crying part. Yes, there may or may not have been a time or two that I have cried on stream due to being scared out of my fucking mind. That's okay. Only a real man can come on this motherfucker and just fucking... Oh man, it was fucking, yeah, you had to see, you had to go back and watch, honestly. When I was playing Phasmophobia, the same shit, man. I fucking freaked out. I don't like ghosts. I don't have a problem with like scary shit, but the jump scare shit, fuck. And when I was playing this game, I didn't know what to expect. So the first time that little doll fucking, I damn near jumped out the fucking chair. I fucking, it was wild. Death by chat. It was fucking absolutely insane. Shit, that shit is where she. Come on, let's get through this part. Let's get to fucking. Oh, there's Chester! She just fucking pops up out of nowhere. She's gonna follow me, right? Oh god. Oh. Ooh, he was hiding behind the shadows of the fridge. No fucking way. Isn't this so fun? No? Shit's out of control. Anytime now. Where'd she fucking go? I hear Chester, run! Oh man, she almost got me. She almost got me. That was fucking close. She is about to bite me. Look at, she's like, ah! God damn, Emily. She was about to get me, but I made it. It's fun for me. Hell yeah, I bet. Are you getting the June Patreon? Are you talking about that shit that ICP does? Oh god, I hope this was the right way. Oh, it wasn't. Of course it fucking wasn't. Talking about whatever the fucking the Patreon the ICP does, the fucking ICP. Oh yeah, no sir. I'm a fucking old school juggalo, and I don't fuck with any of the new shit, really. I love everything that Shaggy and Creep got going on. I fucking absolutely love it. I love the, like, oh, fuck me, where is she? That whole fucking thing. But as for, like, ICP and the music and shit, like, meh, I'm just not with it anymore, you know what I'm saying? Still a fucking ninja to the death, but, you know, just moved on from fucking putting my money into psychopathic. Man, how the fuck do we get out of here? Fucking Chester! Fucking Chester! Really, it's really fucking hit or miss for me. Like, I, you know, it's a hit or miss. This game is creepy as hell. You fucking right it is, Andrew. Fuck. I don't know where I'm going. There she is. She was coming for me now. Oh, she was coming for me. I've been doing this since 1994. 20 fucking 7 years. That's what I'm talking about, man. I went to 10 gatherings. I went to Big Ballers. I went to fucking Hollowickens. I've fucking done it all, man. Oh, shit. I shouldn't have turned away. Oh, shit. Oh, man. Is the fucking clown gonna get me now? Been down for a long ass time, but I mean, musically, I'm just not fucking into that shit no more. I'm more of like a fucking, definitely more into some other shit, man, like Jelly Roll, Yellow Wolf, fucking NF, fucking all sorts of different music, man. Not just fucking, I used to be like one of those ninjas, fucking hardcore as shit, man. All I would listen to was Psychopath and shit. Pretty much pot committed. Straight up. Oh, man, that's awesome. That's a good way to put it. Hell yeah, man. That's dope, man. And that's fucking dope. I don't... Where the fuck is he? Fuck is he? Definitely don't hate on anybody who fucking still gets into it just as much as they did from day one. You know what I'm saying? I don't fucking hate on nobody. Everybody, you know, fucking has their own feels and... I love it. I love that the shit's still going strong as ever. And the only thing that makes it that fucking strong is the Juggalos, man. That's the only thing that fucking makes it what it is. You know what I'm saying? I'm thinking Emily is there. You can look away from the clown. I guarantee you, you will be listening to their music again. What's up, baby? What's that? Wrap it up too then and fucking just chill with the wife a little bit before bed, smoke some, I guarantee. All right, man, well, I always give it a try. I always check out shit. Oh, fuck off with this. Let's get out of here for a hot second. Let's get out of there for a hot second. We're gonna be done with the fucking game and the sounds for the night. Let's get over here into this nice menu. Whoop whoop. Straight love, Ninja, and I love that fucking emoji. That's dope. That's fucking a dope-ass emoji. I hope I can get that fucking one. What do they call them on Twitch? Sometimes you need to retrace your steps. Just like Lost, I gotta go back. I gotta go back. That's dope, man. Nothing but love. I appreciate you coming through, fucking chopping it up with me. Fucking definitely. Absolutely. We stream all the fucking time, brother, so come back. Come back. Chop it up. Have fun. We'll be back. We play Call of Duty a lot. We play fucking everything. Fucking everything. Hell yeah. Oh, those are all fucking dope as hell. Fucking A. Those are dope. However you give somebody access to those, I hope I can get it, because those are fucking sick. I love them. Love them, love them, love them. I don't even know what they fucking call them. Are they emojis, or what are they? Gifts? What do they fucking call them on Twitch? I'm such a fucking Twitch noob. Oh, such a noob on Twitch, but I fucking love it, and I love all the fucking people I'm meeting, man. Shout out to y'all. Juggalo Streaming Network coming through, showing that love. You guys are amazing. Everybody on Facebook, you already know I fucking love the shit out of y'all. Thank you for fucking spending the night with me. We're gonna get out of here. Emotes, that's what they call them. Emotes. Thank you, thank you, thank you, Juggalo. Appreciate you fucking clearing that up for me. Gotta write that one down somewhere. I'm getting old. Getting fucking old, man. Alright, y'all. Have a great fucking evening. It was a fucking absolute pleasure. How do I fucking send you guys? Do I even know how to send raiders? I don't even know how to do that shit on Twitch. Maybe we can learn now since we got 7 of you guys in here. I know it's not many to raid somebody with, but shit.
Open up your browser.
Open up my browser. We're gonna see if we can do this. Stick around, 13th. There we go. Coming over here. You just go to your Twitch, right?
No, I should.
Stream manager?
Yeah.
Stream manager. Let's see if we can't get this going.
I told you I didn't know if it would work.
You didn't know if it'll work, right? All right.
It's on your right side.
On my right side. Raid channel. Pick a channel to raid. Dizzy Green 420. That's who we're raiding. Let's see if we can make it happen. Start raid. Let's go. All right, motherfuckers. Nothing but love. I'm going to send you to Dizzy Green 420. I've only been in his chat like once or twice. Raid Andy Milanakis. How the fuck do I raid him? Is that really pop? Like, can you type in shit, right? You can type in people's names. Andy Milanakis. Just chatting. 4,300. All right. Thanks for the tip. Maybe we'll fucking... Does that even do anything? Alright, we're gonna... I'm gonna raid him just because you told me to, 13th. That's how we're doing that. Rock and motherfucking roll. Have a great night. It's been an absolute pleasure. Go show Andy fucking Milanakis some love. Peace out, y'all. Have a great fucking night. Now, I gotta stop my, stream on
OBS
as well, so I'm still live here, right?
Yep.
Okay, dope. All right, y'all, peace. Fucking love y'all. See you tomorrow.